All right, I'm excited about this next interview because it combines two of my favorite things, scary movies, scary experiences, okay? Halloween time is one of my favorite times of year because I get to go through haunted houses and dogs. So we're gonna tell you what this is all about. Let me introduce you to the star of our interview. This is Sasha from the SPCA, right?
Yep.
And then we also have Jason Egan here, who is a creator of Fright Dome. Just to give you an idea, you know Fright Dome. He also is creating something new, a new escape room.
Yep.
That is themed after the movie Saw.
Yep, we're the only licensed Saw escape room in the world, and we opened in January, and it's been a tremendous success. We're really pleased with the outcome. It's one of the biggest and most intense escape rooms in the world.
Okay, explain for people what an escape room is.
Well,
you have to be a fan of like horror, right?
Exactly. Okay. And what it is it's a great team building exercise. It's not a haunted house by any means. You are going in, you're getting locked in these rooms, and you have to find your way out. So it's amazing for companies to come down for bachelor, bachelorette parties, for locals and everything else. I mean, it's a tremendous experience, and it's a long experience too. I mean, it ranges anywhere between an hour and 20 minutes long that you're locked in this experience. And it's not just one escape room. It's a whole giant factory that you have to escape. So a traditional escape room, you're escaping one room and you're out. This one, you're escaping an entire factory. So it's pretty intense, and I created it in conjunction with Lionsgate.
With Saw, the Saw films, which how many are there now? Like eight?
Yeah, exactly.
There's a lot
of them.
Yep. So if you've seen the Saw movies, it is a horror movie, but they have to solve, I don't know if they're riddles. In some cases, I guess there are riddles involved, but they have to do, you know, brain exercises. But in the case in the movie, if they don't, they're going to die. You won't die in this experience, but it is fun
intense.
Because it's a challenge.
Absolutely it is. Our success rate is like 1%
and
succeeding through
the
whole thing. Yeah, it's very difficult. We wanted to make it that way too, but you still get to see the entire thing when you go through. I don't kick you out if you've only made it through half the rooms. You get to see everything, you just don't get to win all the rooms. So
okay.
Yeah, so it's still amazing. Because I don't want you to travel all the way from Australia, fly 14 and a half hours,
and then you didn't
get to see the Saw bathroom because you didn't make it through. So I don't want to do that to them. I want them to see the entire experience.
Do you have a lot of Saw fans that come, I mean, like one of those just people who are obsessed with it?
They come in from all over the world.
Really?
I mean, we have bookings for next New Year's and everything else. I mean, it's insane. People are really booking out early. So same thing, you know, get your tickets early.
Okay, get your tickets early. So we have 1 minute, and I want to get to why we have Sasha here.
So Sasha, I also run the NSPCA, you know, the Nevada SPCA on 4800 West Dewey Drive, along with Kathy Jung. And so we're doing, every last Friday of every month, we're doing a charity night. So we're raising money for different charities.
At the escape room.
Exactly. Okay. So of course, I picked the NSPCA as the first charity that we're going to work with. So from now until next Friday, we're raising money, and a portion of the ticket sales go towards it. We're doing a retail roundup campaign and everything else. And Sasha will be available for adoption in a couple days. We rescued her from another shelter, and she's got some eye issues that Park Animal Hospital's been treating her for, but she's going to be amazing.
Okay, so we're out of time, so let me just recap this real quick. You go to the room, you go on certain nights, or is it the whole month?
Whole month we're rounding up in retail, and then the last Friday of every month we're putting a portion of the proceeds towards
But if you would like more information, go to our website. This is such a cool thing that you're doing, a fun experience, you're helping a good cause, and next time you guys are doing goodwill. Thank you so much for coming on.
Thank you. Appreciate it.